Well, good morning, YouTubers. Today is day two of splitting wood. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning on a Monday, and we're going to split some more wood and see how long my back holds out today. So we'll get it to splitting in just a minute. Well, YouTubers, that's one load, and it's a pretty good size load. I got to take that up front, and I got to put that up by the fire pit, and I loaded up the tractor again, so we're ready when we come back to do some more. But I'll take you along up there, and I'll show you once more how I'm piling it, and then after that, I probably won't show that anymore. All right, well, let's get on the road. I should say the driveway. Well, this is what I ended up getting piled yesterday. This first row. The back row is the old stuff. And we just continue on until this one's full, and then I'll come around the back side and fill that one up. Thank you. that's done. You're getting there. I like it. All right, time to go back and split another load. Well, we got ourselves another load, so I shut the splitter off. I take this up and pile it. And then I think I'm probably going to eat some lunch, then come out. I load the tractor back up, so some more rounds, so I can split those when I get back out here. I think it's getting lunchtime. After I have some lunch, I'll get back out here and hit it again. Well, YouTubers, another day is done. It's almost 4 o'clock. I'm calling it quits for today. I abused my back enough today for I'll take quits, but I'll show you what I accomplished. I was able to get 5 loads out today. I think I taped 4 of them or 3 of them, whatever it was, but I got 5 loads. This is full on this side. This is getting pretty close to full on this side. Maybe one more load yet, and then I'll be done. Then I can start making wood for my totes. I got a couple of totes that are almost full, and I want to fill them up and get like a hump on them so I can put tarps over them for the winter. So I'll be working on that. And then once that's done, whatever's left, then I'm going to start piling out in the woods, and I'll cover that for winters. But it's been a productive 2 days so far. Actually, I felt better today. I was sore and blazes last night, but I felt better today, and I was able to do quite a bit, but I don't want to push it too hard. So, if you enjoy my videos, please hit the like. Hit the subscribe button. That would really help me out. And share them with your friends. And if you want to be notified of my future videos, hit that little bell. And then YouTube will let you know when I put up a new video. Till the next time, thanks. Bye now.